We believe that the West must retain nuclear weapons so long as the Soviet Union has them.
The voice of nuclear disarmament, broadcasting on Channel 1, sound only.
Och, och, the monster in the loch, the monster in the loch, the monster in the loch, och, 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 the monster in the loch, cause we dinner wonderful Polaris.
It is that song, We Dinner Once Polaris, that will be echoing across the waters of Holy Loch at the great anti-Polaris demonstration. The choice isn't between going on with the test and letting the other side win. It's between stopping the test and ridding our country of the policy of nuclear genocide at the same time, and facing the strong probability that none of our children will grow up. We can stop this. You have been listening to the voice of nuclear disarmament. Broadcasting on Channel 1, sound only.
Och, och, the monster in the loch, The monster in the loch. The monster in the loch. Ah, 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 ah. Ah, the monster in the loch. No, we didn't want to lie.